save your life for this bravado. She is no longer a princess. She is merely a prisoner of war. Take these two prisoners to the fifth room at once.
にはもっと離れて歩け。それもみんな
You are a robot, aren't you?
That is correct, sir. I am at your disposal with 187 other languages.
Just listen to what Miss Gulch did to Tolo. She's Dorothy, please, we're trying to clone. Oh, but Aunt Em, she hit him.
Don't bother us now, honey. This old incubator's gone bad, and we're likely to lose a lot of our chicks.
I understand.
Now, you just help us out today and find yourself a place where you won't get into any trouble.
Some place where there isn't any trouble. Do you suppose there is such a place, Tolo? There must be.
It is everywhere. It is all around.
Sort of the contemplation of nature and...
You can see it when you look out your window.
In communication with other living things.
Or when you turn on your television.
They become aware of some kind of force or something...
You can feel it.
...behind this apparent mask...
When you go to church.
...which
you pay your tax.
We see in front of us.
Right now, poised at the edge of the galaxy, Emperor Zurg has been secretly building a weapon with a destructive capacity to annihilate an entire planet.
I alone have information that reveals this weapon's only weakness.
Your only hope.
You've made a mistake. I mean, I can't be a wizard.
We do not want any adventures here. Thank you. Not today. Not... Good morning.
The Doomsday Machine. A device which will destroy all human and animal life on Earth.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
No?
Don't do that.
Ain't but one tribe uses a lance like that. This is a murder raid. Shapes up to scald out either your place or my brother's.
Considerable discomfort by telling me where to find the entrance to the hidden city.
You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy, and the crab cakes aren't bad either. Ugh.
May we see your papers? I don't think I have them on me.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
We can go about our business. Move along. Move along.
I'm I'm sorry there was a disturbance, folks, but it's all over now. Everything's all right. Just sit down and have a good time.
いい機体ね。
古い型さ。
That's the control spot.
You gotta fly this thing?
I thought you did.
Jump on my mark. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, mark.
First test the projectile on Prince Baron's Kingdom of Aboria.
All targets assigned.
I win, ready.
Even I, a half-Vulcan, could hear the death scream of 400 Vulcan minds crying out over the distance between us.
How did it feel to you?
Let me think.
Don't think. Feel.
Simmons make me sleepy, Shepard. I ain't looking for help from on high. That's a long wait for a train don't come.
Hey, Buck, what's that up ahead?
It's the only thing I fear.
How about the screen?
That's no moon.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Let's have a uniform so we look as if we had an official escort if we meet anyone.
Conversation anyway.
All these years.
If you strike me down,
I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
This
safe for the moment. I fear they won't give up so easily.
Now that we know the secret entrance to the hidden city, we must destroy it immediately.
I have reason to believe that Ming plans to attack at once. Warn all ships to be on the alert.
You're going to have the chance to hit the enemy harder and more destructively than any small force has ever done before.
Drop a 10-ton bomb from 40,000 feet that would seal itself in the roots of the wall. Well, the shock waves would be tremendous, a real earthquake.
But could you hit a target that size from 8 miles up?
Well, I reckon that a near miss, even 50 feet, would do the job.
Are you ready to bring the might of the galaxy to bear on the Reapers?
Yes, sir.
All planes assigned to battle plan B, take off immediately.
Never, pal. I ain't in it for your revolution. I'm in it for me.
Take care of yourself.
Thank you.
Guess that's what you're best at, isn't it?
May the hand of God be with you.
May the hand of God be with us all.
Stella doesn't like this movie. I can't marry her.
No, you can't.
You want to watch it again?
Yes, I do.
Star Wars! Nothing but Star Wars! Give me those Star Wars! Don't let them end. Star Wars! If they should bar wars, please let these Star Wars stay. And hey, how about that nutty Star Wars bar? Can you forget all the creatures in there? And hey, Darth Vader in that black and evil mask, did he scare you as much as he scared me? Star Wars! Those near in Star Wars! My seventh winner up here! Star Wars!